Alright. Popping in here today. Doing a 3-egg mission. Rival presence.
Check your gear and let's go!
Rocking the flamethrower. With lighter tanks. All this shit right here. Rocking blistering necrosis. A couple of axes, you know, the usual.
Scanners have picked up a glyph dreadnought cocoon cluster. So we're sending you in to take care of it ASAP. Take those big bastards out before they force us to shut down operations in the area. And try to make it back with most of your limbs still attached.
Will. That cute police just got alerted. Inventory is full.
Alright. So yeah, we got a pretty close egg here.
I actually think we're gonna make it.
Number one rule about elimination missions. You see an egg, you pop an egg. Oh, that's a fucking big game, dude. Do I have to actually take this one a little bit slow here?
The time is not great!
Have a resupply already.
One. Let's go somewhere else.
So we can afford to play dumb. But I play dumb anyway. So
be gone! Help me with the minerals here. Wait for flare recharge. Bosco, mine it!
We are rocking pots of gold here. Oh, actually, no. No, don't fucking mind that, Bosco.
Slot they're serving in the canteen tonight. Deposit time! When we get back, it's sandwich time.
Probably wasn't worth it. I tell you what, this gold is worth it.
Need some free space.
Bosco to take care of that warden. This is a pretty spicy cave. This is not going to be a quick mission.
One down!
I think we're almost to a point where we can finally pop a fucking egg. Jesus Christ, dude.
Yeah! I'm full. Heading to the mule. Help me with the minerals here. Ready.
Yeah, this might be an alright spot to find. This is probably where the dirt. Is this where the dirt leads us? Nah, I don't fucking know.
Off to the junkyard with you! I need the mule right here. Right, sometimes I wonder if mining is all there is to life. Then I punch my-
BAM! No, let's start it up.
Let's try to flank the ugly bugger! Resupply order!
Let's fly right here.
Stand back, supply pod inbound.
Maybe we can get it to fall on one of these buggers. Arbalest is gonna start shooting us. Oh, come on. Moscow, you didn't kill.
Moscow!
Moscow didn't take care of that board. We gotta be careful around Arbalest now. I don't wanna get shotgunned to the face. Bad. All right. That blister came in clutch there. Invincible? What's the fucking deal here? That was a little bit sweaty. I'm not gonna lie.
Getting supplies. Bamo!
Just immediately getting a wave right afterwards. That's.
Eat it! We'll have to make a deposit.
Okay, so now the spitballer opens up, huh?
Fire! I need a damn minecart.
This is a situation where Subata would be nice, because we can freeze him. But since I got Wave Cooker, gotta attempt shock him, huh?
Rocket, please!
That's fine, though.
Depositing!
That's cool, there's just a fucking cave down there, huh?
Where is that damn tin can? Mine it! go fetch.
Go for any leeches, of course.
Charging!
This is probably the nice thing about big caves. It's like, it's a lot easier to see leeches coming.
Try threading some tree houses. Dead. Watch this!
Let's just make sure there's nothing else in this fucking cave to snatch us up before we start that. Before we pop that egg.
Help me mine this!
Oh god, this is gonna be a fucking long mission, dude. Hey, what's up, Leech?
Bosco! Oi! Stay by my side, Bosco! Ooh!
Here's how to play Driller 101. Just like that. Spray a little bit of flames and just run away. Oh, dang it. Another oppressor.
Charging! Ordering a hacking pod!
Roger that. Hacking pod is launched and on its way.
Booyah! Yeah! That will teach you! Clip an oppressor down! Help me mine this!
Hacking pod has arrived. Get it connected to the prospector data deposit.
Sound of that! Be gone! This is fun!
This is a pretty nice hacking pod, though. It's in a good spot. I'm gonna do a resupply right here.
We're ordering a resupply!
Roger that. Supplies are coming.
Supply is here. Woo.
Connection established to the data deposit. Activate the hacking drone when you're ready.
The hackbot is up and running.
The hack has begun.
All right.
Protect the pod.
Time for a real challenge.
Magic. Keep the hacking drone secure. Blast it. The hacking drone has stopped. Kill those critters off it now.
Hack's buggered off inside his shell.
red over here. Restart Haxie. Remember, Haxie takes precedence over this dreadnought, alright?
Reactivating hacking drone.
Right, take some damage here. That's
alright.
Hacking drone resuming hack. We got bogeys on the hacking drone.
Did damage without realizing I was doing damage. That's just the way blistering necrosis kind of works versus red dot.
This patroller is hackable.
This is gonna be a long fight here. But, you know, I kind of asked for it. I think we got a
rebooting hacking
chance here.
Hack commencing.
It's hack time going.
Hacking drone under attack.
Fucking drone, dude. Stay down, Jesus Christ.
Has been interrupted. Get whatever is attacking the drone off it.
About halfway through the hack.
Gotta restart the hacking drone ASAP.
We're taking some damage now, huh? Looks like you're open. Let's prioritize getting some damage on the dread here. Yeah, this fucking drone, dude. Alright, yeah, we're gonna need a resupply. Work for me.
Grabbing ammo. Taste the pickaxe!
This might be a good opportunity to
yes, that should do it.
Hacking commencing again. The hacking drone is under attack. Keep it safe so it can work.
Go down again.
The drone can't hack as long as there's bugs beating it up. Do something.
We gotta restart that thing. Why? Worthless, the fun to destroy.
Yep. Good choice. Oh, that's fucking cool. That's a fucking dreadnought. Shit.
Get those bastards off the hacking drone now, damn it.
That bomb just took Messed up our connection there.
Keep it safe so it can work.
Shell. Getting more ammo. Think you can kill me? Well, think again.
The hacking drone is at it again.
Die, Bossack!
We got bogeys on the hacking drone. The hacking is stopped. Get on it, team.
Stopped already. Good shit. Let's take up.
Gotta restart the hacking drone ASAP.
Alright, are we chill? Can we play the game now?
This is fine, Maxi! Time to get back to work!
Hack commencing.
Molly is on the way. What kind of fiend is
this? Texasville secured. Another well-executed sabotage operation against our rivals.
Alright. We got plenty of amp. Plenty of nitro. We're gonna top off here. Single player moment. Alright, let's find that last, could call it a cocoon if you wanted to, but
right there.
More of an egg to what's up, dude?
Flares recharging. Donkey, come here! Go crush ya!
My bag is...
This is thirsty work.
Oh, come on. Probably going into the turret controller room now. Something I've been avoiding.
No, the flares are recharging. Here. They haven't yet invented a machine that can best a dwarf.
That's gonna work. Oh, no. No, let's not.
Move your tin ass over here.
Look, Mary, please.
Another twin fight, that's fucking cool. Let's get this moving.
Waste my order.
Supplies are on the way.
First and only heal.
Secondary objective.
They're not gonna heal again, no way. Dodge something. Intentionally. Lacerator. So that's pretty. That's pretty lucky.
Good work. Sending in the drop pod.
Depositing mineral. I'm full. Where's Molly?
Drop pod has arrived. The mule has been called back. Subpart departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
I need to deposit in the mule. You shouldn't be precious minerals. It will and get I'm not so proud about it. I needed that. That's more than the pod pays for the first round. Much better.
This is why I get asked to break the sugar that's on the ceiling, so I can just pick it up like this. Harder to do that on multiplayer.
Departing in T-minus 4 minutes.
Things about to go down.
My pod plant.
The mule is secured. Initiating launch sequence. Deep Rock Galactic, thanks you for your good work. Drop pod will leave.
Rock and come.
Good work. We're pulling you back in.
That was a pretty clean mission all around. I don't think we went down once. Bit of a spicy start to it, though. That cave was so fucking big. There was a lot of radioactive crystals to kind of clear out. Very open. A couple of leeches that were easily taken care of. From the nature of how big the cave was. I think kind of getting things started was kind of the biggest hurdle to this one here. I think the turret controller spawn location was probably the luckiest thing about this mission. It kind of spawned in like the corner of the map, kind of away from everything else near one of that last dreadnought egg. If the turret controller had spawned in like the center big cave where, you know, the other two dreadnought eggs were kind of in that area, I think this mission would have been much harder. Because then I think maybe a sniper turret or two could be hanging out on the wall, and that would have really kind of made things pretty spicy. That would have just been a fucking shit show to deal with. Yeah, all in all, pretty decent. Rock and come.